Hello guys, and welcome to another vlog. This is my sister's third and final, well, it's my final hen do for her. My final hen do for her. It's her final hen do where I will be involved because she's got another one, like a work one. So vlogging wise, video wise, this is the last hen party you will see before the wedding. So yes, the theme for tonight is gold. What a horrible color. Like, I know you can get nice types of gold, but in my head I'm thinking jewelry gold, like that kind of gold. I just don't like gold. And my dress is really gold and I don't like it. I don't like the way it fits. I don't like the way it looks. I don't like the color. So yeah, it's gonna be a fun night. I'm trying not to dwell on it too much. The reason why I have a fugly dress is because gold dresses are so hard to find, especially my size. Like, personally, I don't feel like there's a lot of variety on websites that show gold dresses. So when I did find ones that I liked, I couldn't get my size, so a size 12 and up. So I'm just like, I can't do anything with that. So I've just had to get any ugly, fugly gold dress I could find. So you don't need to come for me in the comments. I already know it's ugly, okay? I know this already. But hair's dead. Got that edge control, which I don't usually use. So my hair's kind of slick. But I needed it to be black so it could match the color of my hair. And also got the contacts in. You know how it is. So yes, guys. I'm almost ready. I just need to change it to my dress and my shoes. I like my shoes. I think my shoes are cute. But that's it. As they say, every dark cloud has a silver lining, and the silver lining is we're going to be eating Caribbean food tonight. Curry goat and rice, jerk chicken, you know how it is. So I'm excited for that. I'm not excited that I'm driving so I can't drink, but it's cool, it's fine. We'll get over it. It will be okay. I really don't know where this night is gonna go. I'm just gonna try film as much as I possibly can for you, as this is the last hen party. And I had to share it with you guys. How could I not? So, fugly dress or not, I'm going to share some content with you. And yeah, I hope you enjoy, guys. Oh, just my dress.
Walking forward, then you're gonna fall. Just push your heels back and walk off your heels.
Not I know, it's never that deep. I'm sorry, it's never that deep.
No, when you walk in heels, you look like you're gonna fall forward. You need to step backwards, not forward.
No, I'm wearing
them. Let's go
down.
Boogie, boogie down.
And it's raining, we're trying to run it.
There's gonna be slick. She'll be matching with me. but she'll just have a different style on. So that's cute. I like matching. So I'm excited to match. We'll wait for her reveal, guys.
Oh, it's we'll
no, my look. Everybody and their mother will come down into the bathroom. That is a bad look for me. Have you seen my little earring? Did you not notice?
What are
you
wearing?
Okay, it's fake, but yeah. I think they're really cute.
I think they're cute. Oh my
god. I'm ready for your big reveal.
Oh wait, I'm not fully prepared.
Well, please be fully prepared. Sorry, be prepared. Hey, this is what I don't have. I don't have no bomb. What's
that? Where's the bin?
Oh, I don't know where the bin is.
And I'm gonna put that for now.
Oh.
I need to just.
Imagine if I wore that as well. I can't believe we have the exact same dress.
Right, so basically.
Well,
mine's up. Is anyone else going to see this?
Yeah, they're going to see it. So just for now, pose, look good. Oh, look, you little shoes. Yes, right? Hunty. I'm jealous that you have a necklace because I really wanted one, but you know.
I was
going to
put like these big earrings in, but yeah, never mind.
Oh, yeah.
I need to Oh,
give it to them. Give it to them. I'm not okay. I am not okay, but yeah. I love twinning. Oh, yeah.
I need to wash my hands because, yeah, I don't like touching all the salt back there, guys.
All the what?
Tell me what you think about me.
So that's awesome.